हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मायसेल्फ नितिन पटेल, योर हिस्ट्री टीचर। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर न्यू टॉपिक अंडर मेसोपोटामिया चैप्टर। द टॉपिक नेम इज स्क्रिप्ट। फर्स्ट वी विल अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द स्क्रिप्ट। द समेरियन डेवलप्ड ए सिस्टम ऑफ राइटिंग नोन एज कैनिफियम। द स्क्रिप्ट वॉज वाइड शेप्ड। इट वॉज रिटन फ्रॉम राइट टू लेफ्ट विद अ पेन मेड विद द रीड और बोन कॉल्ड स्टाइलस। दिस स्क्रिप्ट वॉज डिस्क्राइब्ड बाय द हेनरी रेवलियंस, ए ब्रिटिश ऑफिसर। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर टॉपिक विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर बुक। द समेरियन वॉज द फर्स्ट टू डेवलप ए स्क्रिप्ट फॉर कीपिंग रिकॉर्ड्स। दे रोट विद रीड। रीड मीन्स a pen which was made of bone. Now we can say to it stylus. Pen made from the hard stems of a variety of tall grass or the wet clay tablet and then baked. Baked means these are prepared with the help of fire. The tablet, the letter were they shaped and hence the script is called cuneiform. It means the census is letter for Liz. The clay tablet give us to a lot of information about the life of Sumerian. Now development of mathematics and astronomy. The Sumerian conducted using the sextagesimal systems. It was a numerical system with 60 as its base. We write used to system for calculating times by observing the movement of sun and the moon. The Sumerian calculated the length of day. They divided day into 24 hours and the sky into 12 parts with the zodiac sign. The Sumerian developed a lunar calendar based on the movement of sun. Now it is the main topic. Who developed that calendar? Lunar calendar, Sumerian, based on moon. Their full year fell just 11 days short in of the solar calendar and provided fairly accurate information about the season. This was important to the people as most of them depend on agriculture. Now, Babylon civilization. A few centuries after the decline of Sumerian civilization, another great civilization arose in Mesopotamia. In Mesopotamia, now we can say there were two civilizations. First is called Sumerian civilization. Another one is Babylon civilization. This was Babylon civilization covered both summer and ecd. It was in many way a constitution of Sumerian civilization. Hammurabi was one of the Babylon's greatest ruler, who ruled from 1792 BC to 750 BC. He is remembered for his code of law. The law covered every aspect of life, and punishment were based on the principle of tit for tat. However, justice was the favor of the rich and the upper classes. Now we can understand the meaning of tit for tat. Tit for tat meaning like that, if someone has murdered to someone, then they can take revenge with that person by the murder of that person. It is called tit for tat. And another one example like that, if someone has broken the hand of any other, then revenge will complete after breaking that person's hand. Thank you. In next video, we will understand the Egyptian civilization.